Olivia, do you know who threw this?
Could have thrown that brick. There's lots of people that don't want John Paul back at school. Sadly, that's what happens when you crash a minibus full of students.
Hey, Sal, did you tell anyone else that John Paul might be going back to work?
I only said that yesterday.
Because no one else knew. Nobody but us.
I told you I was dead good at this. All that practice playing Cluedo.
Since when you play Cluedo?
No, it was Yahtzee.
Someone could have overheard, Sally. Or done it preemptively. The question is whether we do what the note says. If someone's willing to do this, who knows what else they might do. Anyway, take it easy today, Sally, yeah? You're still in recovery.
Oh, it is death or her.
Yeah, she tried to blackmail me over the deputy head rule as well. Maybe we should involve the police?
This is a family matter. And we're going to get rid of that one for good.
Oh, Sal, listen to this. Yeah. So me and Romeo did like 100 takes of the jingle for our show. Finally nailed it. Come to find out, he didn't impress record. Good job isn't all about looking geese. There's not much going on up there, is there? Why are you going through stuff in my room?
It's Olivia.
What, is she okay?
Yeah, she's just the rat that threw the brick.
Oh, you could have been a little bit more delicate.
Mm. Why would she do that?
Look, a while back, when we found out about John Paul's problem, he accused Olivia of being the blackmailer.
Well, yeah, because his dad was all over the place.
No. I spoke to him this morning before he left for rehab, and he's still convinced that Olivia's handwriting is the same handwriting as was on the blackmail note.
She's after John Paul's old job, it's clear.
And she insinuated that she would expose damaging details about the school if I didn't give it to her.
What, and you think that she did this? No way.
Hey, son, you need to see this.
Your pardon?
It was you that threw that brick, wasn't it?
Oi, we could tell by how you was acting this morning. You have got guilt written all over your FOD. G-I-L-T.
Okay, that is moronic on so many levels, and I'm needed back at school, so...
You were there when I suggested that John Paul might possibly get his job back, and you just couldn't stand it, could you?
You know what, first, I used to think that you were some little stuck-up Miss Bouquet, and since then, I've realised you're all that, plus a lying, horrible, two-faced!
I wouldn't do this! Look, you are basically my family, and I wouldn't throw a brick! Prince, tell them.
This is one of the notes, right, that John Paul got. And for some reason, I didn't think to check it. And if you look here, this is our seating plan for our wedding. And the queues, they're the exact same. You're John Paul's blackmailer.
I was nowhere near the house when it was attacked, and that note on the brick was printed. It's a completely different MO.
So you've obviously got smarter since you wrote those notes to John Paul, remember? You know, when you threatened to tell the police about the crash?
Yeah, even though you knew what he was going through.
But isn't it better now it's all out in the open? The students are safe. John Paul is in rehab. You could even say that I helped him.
Helped him? You know what? Allow me to rearrange your face!
Go on, miss! Smack it up!
She's gone mad!
So that's what you are?
Oh, well, I am the police!
So what?
Guys, get out of my way!
Come on, go! Give her it!
What's wrong?
Suck it up! That offender brought you through it!
Yes, Lexi!
Oi! One more, and you'll be spending the night in a cell.
You know, Sid...
Well, this little piece of pond life chucked a brick at our house. All because Sally were going to give John Paul his old job back. Guess what? He's feeling much better. So he'll be back in business soon.
Oi!
Actually, Sid is right. We shouldn't resort to violence. I want to report this.
Okay. Walk back to the station with me. And no more fighting. Clear? And you're paying for this. Now clear off, all of you.
I wish we never met ya.
Prince, please, let me explain. Never have been in that job. But turning up to work drunk, it's just wrong.
What, and blackmail isn't?
I knew I could do a much better job than him. I just wanted to make things right for the school.
So you throw a brick into our own for the school?
I didn't do that, I promise you, I didn't.
Yes,
wasn't for anyone else but you. And the fact that you gave me such a hard time for lying about John Paul when you were lying about something so much worse.
Fine, I have a problem. I know I have a problem. I always have. Prince, please, just sit down. Please.
When I was 10, me and my mum moved into my stepdad's house. It was amazing. It was this huge, beautiful place. And one day I brought home my school report and I showed him. And I thought I'd done really well. But he found out that some of the other kids in the class got gold stars on theirs. And he just turned cold. Like I was just let down. I got scared, Prince, because I thought that he'd chuck us out and that we'd have to go back to the estate where we literally had nothing. He had to love me. So from that day, I always got a gold star. And now it's just like I need more and more of them. I guess that's my addiction.
You comparing yourself to John Paul?
Prince, I'm lost. All that I know is that I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
And I wanted to spend the rest of my life with you.
Wanted.
I never thought I would fall in love again. And then I found you. And you brought out this different side of me. It made me want to be better for you. And I really thought that we'd grow old together.
We can still have that. Trust me, we can still have that.
That's the problem. I can't. And when that trust is gone, I don't think you can ever, ever get it back.
Prince, Lily. She needed you to help her, didn't she? I know you'll always regret not doing more for her.
Don't! Because that's different.
No, but please, I need your help now. Please. I can change. I know I can. I need you to do that. I need you.
You know, Sally suggested having a family meeting, talk this through, but she's not here right now, so screw that!
Can't I just stay one night to figure everything out?
Oh, how about you sleep in a ditch?
Are you wearing my clothes?
Oh, yeah, I needed something to wear for Sally's yoga session in the park. Sus about that. Hey, son, let her carry her own bags. Mm. She ain't your problem anymore.
Actually, she is. Where she goes, I go.
So what, you attacked my house and now you're taking me son?
Prince? Sally's waiting for us. Goldie, let's go.
She's taking me baby away. Oh, don't leave us.
You're involved in a bust-up with the McQueens. Something about a brick being thrown? Is there anything to pursue?
No.
I gave the McQueens a warning.
John Paul is going to rehab.
He'd better have had a job to go back to, but...
Maybe that door isn't as closed as you might think.
What the flaming...
I think they've got the message now.
Olivia.
We will get Prince back from her, however long it takes.